Hi all YouTubers, welcome to Freakin' Jeep. My name is Tiny and this is the Monkey. Well, since we're replacing the axles in this Jeep 2000, found a tie rod that's bad. So I would recommend putting new ones on right away. If you find something bad, obviously fix it. You're much safer that way. But since I don't have a new one handy and the vehicle's already up on the rack taken apart, I do have a used one that's actually not that old. So we're gonna go ahead and throw that on. You guys can see I've got nut loose. A lot of people don't know this trick. I'm gonna give away my secret here. See this flat spot right there? There's a flat spot that's machined in there for you to hit with a hammer. One, two, three. Bang, 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 it's pop.
A couple more.